Hello everyone, welcome to my kitchen. Bienvenidos a mi cocina. Una vez más, hoy vamos a estar haciendo una receta bien fácil. Como siempre, todas mis recetas son fáciles, pocos ingredientes. We're going to be making a very easy recipe, very few ingredients, like always, keeping it simple, very delicious. Vamos a estar haciendo arepas de coco. We're going to be making arepas, coconut arepas specifically. It's a Puerto Rican fried bread. Es un pan frito puertorriqueño que no usa levadura. It does not need yeast. It just needs baking powder. Muchos de ustedes lo tienen en su casa. Los ingredientes son bien básicos y el resultado final es delicioso. Lo puedes acompañar con habichuela guisada, algún tipo de carne que ustedes prefieran, pollo desmenuzado, marisco, lo que ustedes quieran. So, first thing you're gonna need is 2 cups of all-purpose flour. You're gonna need 1 tablespoon of baking powder, 1/4 cup of sugar. You can add more sugar. Some people add 1 whole cup of sugar. Some people add just 1 tablespoon, whatever floats your boat. Y the key ingredient, leche de coco. Vamos a utilizar 1 taza de leche de coco. We're gonna use 1 cup of coconut milk. Another thing you're gonna need is a pinch of salt. Really good pinch of salt. You add salt to everything. Desserts, food, savory, sweet, whatever. Salt is very needed. It balances out flavors. And in this case, you need that salt in there, okay? So, I'm gonna put all the ingredients in the description of this video so you don't have to worry too much about it, okay? To your flour, you're gonna add your sugar. You're gonna add your baking powder. You're gonna add your pinch of salt. You're gonna add your coconut milk. And you're gonna mix it. You can mix it with a spoon. You can mix it with a fork. You can mix it with whatever. No queremos batir esto demasiado. We don't want to beat this too much because you don't want to develop gluten. You want it to be soft. While your oil is heating up, you're going to keep making your arepa. nuestras arepas. Luego de que salen del aceite, after they come out of the oil, hot oil, I like to sprinkle some salt over them. Just a tiny bit while they're hot, because the salt sticks to them when they're hot. And there you have it, arepas de coco. Looks like, look, it's so beautiful. You have all the air pockets from the baking powder. It's crunchy and fluffy. So good. Make it, try it. Hazlo, pruébalo, te van a encantar. Es algo bien sencillo, bien delicioso. Dulce, salado, crunchy. It's beautiful. Hágalo. Y nada, me dejas saber en los comentarios. Me dejas saber qué otras recetas quisieras ver. Y espero que lo disfrutes. Así que, buen provecho.